Welcome back, everyone. So this is an item I wanted to show you. I was doing a little research on this, and there is literally not one single review on it, and I thought I would take care of that now. Let's get up close and personal with this. Again, I apologize. I don't have a lot of room. I am working on a studio, something much larger, but this here's from VanQuest. We're looking at the FPP LB01, also known as the Fat Pack Pro Lodge B-Side Attachment. All right, welcome back. Once again, as I was saying, we're looking at the FPP LB01, the Fat Pack Pro Lodge B-Side Attachment. No, I did not memorize that. You're looking at $35. It is a piece of gear from VanQuest, obviously. And it can, what I really like about this, it can go in any pack or any of the VanQuest packs, any pack providing it has like a hook and loop field anywhere on or inside the pack. All of VanQuest packs, the inside does that. And I'm going to demonstrate for that for you in a second. If you have another brand pack and it has a Velcro field on the inside, these can work as well. Now, as you know, with VanQuest backpacks, they're really, really good at organizing your gear as far as the pockets, the pouches, the zips, and all that, right? This is just another way to make them even that much better. Again, you're looking at $34. There is a smaller one, which, by the way, comes with that kit right there. We're going to look at that in a second. All right. So what we're looking at, it is 249 grams. It is a 13 by 9 and 9.5 width. Zippered pouches are 8.5 by 3.75 by 2.25. Content divider windows, dual reinforced top grab handle, rear hook and loop panel. Yes, I'll show that to you in a second. We're also looking at the vinyl mesh laminate, semi-transparent, easy-to-clean windows. High visibility, lightweight, 210 deep ripstop material, RC class YKK zippers. They, you know, VanQuest uses YKK zippers on all their products. Spartan zipper pulls and high tensile strength nylon webbing and binding tape. And as I always do, I will have links in the box below, not only to the large, but the small version of this, which is in here, as well as this particular pack itself. Now, this pack here is actually the Fat Pack Pro. This is your a medical kit. It does come with two straps, which I removed. You can actually wear it like a backpack. Look at all that PALS webbing. I'm a sucker for PALS webbing. I don't know about you. This is actually my car first aid kit or trauma kit. It's big. On video, it actually, behind here, the lens, it actually looks really huge. It's not that huge, but I'm going to review this at another date. I just wanted to show you, this is the SB01, and this is the LB01. This is the large one. This is the small one. Little bit of a difference, but not a lot, right? This too can come out. The whole thing can come out just like that. When you buy this kit, it actually doesn't come with the contents, but it does come with the hook and loop attachment as well as that right there. This is a really nice kit. I just wanted to show you that if you buy this, you can it comes with that, the smaller version, or you can buy the smaller version or the large version all on their own. Let me wrap this up, put this away. This is my car kit, which, by the way, changes often. But since I got this, I'm not going to carry this around. I already have a kit for the house. This would be great in the car, and that's where I put it. Let me put this down here. All right, so here it is here. Yeah, I wish I had more room, but I do not. These here are like a vinyl, right? Like a plastic. They're not mesh. Now, I was looking through reviews. These are also from, these are sticky cubes. They come in from extra small all the way to large from VanQuest. Now, they come with a mesh that looks a lot like this mesh, right? But they're not. I saw a review, someone's like, they're really, they thought it came with these, which are more like a cloth material, nylon, really strong. That's definitely more transparent with this, which I'm sure that was the purpose. But to be honest, I would love for this to be on there as opposed to what is on there. And both of these come with that. See, you really can't see what's inside. And these, you can when you put stuff in them. But they also come with a... Where can I put these? I'm running out of room here. Right? It comes with a place to put a name tape or something to say, this is going to be Ace Bandages, Chest Seals, and Snicker Candy Bars. Right? And they're really big pockets. You do have your... this damn table. You do have grab handle up here. You can actually take it just like this. If you have a back seat, the back of your front seat, a panel. I know a lot of people do. I had one for a little while, but my kids like to go through it as I'm driving down the road. This would stick on that. Great. You could put all kinds of stuff in there. You do have your Spartan zipper pulls, YKK zippers. And they really do hold a lot. Now, I'm going to show you the bottom. I was doing this earlier. Watch this. This is a big flashlight, right? We got two of them. Two different kinds of flashlights. Both from Through Night. And I could still put more in there. Not a good idea to have a cloth tabletop. See, I mean, obviously, I wouldn't carry flashlights in there. You could have a small EDC flashlight in one of the top ones. All right. But you can put medical gear, which is actually what they're designed for. Shut off. There you go. All right. The quality, as always, with VanQuest gear is fantastic. It really is the best. Here is the back of it. Kind of a stiff panel. It does bend. You do have their hook and loop field all around the edge. Now, if you know anything about VanQuest gear, and I've had this talk with a friend or two, there, it's like created by aliens. It is so sticky. It just when it's on, it's not going anywhere at all. It really is that sticky. I've never in my life had Velcro or hook and loop that strong that VanQuest uses. I don't know where they get it. I don't know who makes it, but as long as they keep using that, this stuff is perfect. It really is strong. If I didn't already say, here's your grab handle there. Really strong. Huh? Nice. It's such a cool bit. Now, what I've been doing is put this in my EDC pack. I don't have my EDC pack with me, but I do have, we'll see again, a problem with space. The Trident 32 from VanQuest. Right? Beautiful pack, big pack. I've used this for EDC, but it's a little big. It's a little big. I usually use a much, much smaller VanQuest pack. Now, inside, right, you have all kinds of pouches and zippers. Here, look at this. Here's another one. I mean, there's just loads of places to put. Now, let's say I carry more small items than big items. You can put a laptop back there, but I could take this. All right, this is going to be really hard to do behind the camera. Put that in there, and bang. I mean, it stays in. It would be in there, but I would push it back further. But again, I don't have a lot of space. I use one inside my EDC bag. It fits perfect. And they are so many uses. Now, if I could get this out. All right. Again, it has to have a hook and loop field on the inside or that material that VanQuest uses to keep it in there. But for $34, extremely well made. You'll have it forever. It has a whole bunch of uses. And I've said that before. I like gear, pouches, things that just have so many different uses. You don't want to use it for medical, use it for snacks for you and the kids. You don't want to use it for that, put all your lights in there. Put your fire kit, first aid kit, and carabiners, ropes, things like that for your hammock. It just so many uses. And you can just pull it out. Comes right out. You can take it with you. Yeah, great, great piece of gear. Again, we're looking at the FPP, the LB01. If you buy the first aid, the Fat Pack Pro, it comes with one. If you get the large Fat Pack Pro, you get the large B-side attachment. If you get the small, you get the small B-side attachment. All right? $34. Well worth it. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I hope this helps. If you've been looking at this, you're kind of undecided. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them below. Links in the box below, as always. Please be well, stay safe, and do good.